Hi, this is Irfan Amir. I did my MBA in marketing from Pakistan. And after that, I have around 9 years teaching and HR administration experience in different Pakistani companies. Recently, I have decided to improve my qualification. And this is the reason that I'm here in Sweden to complete my master's in business administration from Blekinge Institute of Technology. As far as my aims are concerned, I have short-term and long-term aims and objectives. And for me, career development is just like my favorite game, chess. You have different moves, but the main objective is how to move for a checkmate. So my objective is to complete my PhD degree from Sweden, and preferably in HR management. And I think that I have all the qualities to conduct my research work and PhD degree, like my education, relevant education, experience, knowledge, confidence, and courage. So good luck for my future. Thank you.